Nangaroling ang mga seminarista sa lungsod ng Davao upang makakalap ng pondo para sa ipapatayo nilang chapel. Balikan natin ang batang seminarista na labis na nagbigay ng tuwa sa mga manonood at kay Mayor Sara Duterte dahil kaboses nito si Pangulong Duterte.
I-quit ko lang ang anak ko dahil good morning. Ngayon si Inday, mabait yung bato niya. Katulad yan sa ama. Pero bitaw itong ilon. I would like to greet each one of you. Good morning. You know, it's been a year since we sang songs for caroling here in the city of Davao. But now, we come again because we know that you are so generous. Masin may lang mong palang public mo, kopi ha? Naiwan ko si Bungko doon sa ano, malakan niya. Ano pa siya doon? Magbasketball pa siya. By the way, let's go back to our point here, you know. Madam Day. I know Inday is very generous person. Kasi ate, pinupit na to. Nag-iap-iap na siya. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Mukha po kinag-gismil na to light the day, no? To light up the day. Be joyful because it's Christmas. But not only because it's Christmas that you are here. You have to be joyful, no? And I ask you to please pray for our president. For the good heart and his perseverance. And also to the city of Davao. Because the Davao city is already flourishing. Davao life is here. Okay. So, sabayin ko niyo, ingon nga, Davao life is here. One, two, ready, go. Iya, ramo. Puska ninyo. Kulpaan po ko, abin ko, kisniper na ko.
City Government of Davao employees, we would like to pledge 500,000 for your child.